Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will use this split cup from Four Paint store. I will put link to the store into the description box, and this one has two chambers. And I will kind of pour some warm colors on one side and some cooler ones on the other side, and I will start with this Naples yellow, Amsterdam red, Pebeo iridescent precious gold, and this is Amsterdam azo yellow deep. And Arties colors, carmine red, and some of this permanent alizarin, not violet, crimson, and I will just repeat this. I will start here with Pebeo iridescent green blue and Amsterdam phthalo turquoise, Amsterdam sky blue, and artist colors cereluan blue, and artist colors dioxazine purple. So here is my layered cup, and I will just do kind of kiss pour. Okay, and I I will just pour some black around. And I will spin it a little bit, and then I will maybe use a marble. I will see. I will just spread this just a little bit to see what is going on. That I will play just a little bit with marble on this one too. So let's put our marble here. Now I will tilt, not spin. I think this will be enough. Sorry. I just want to stretch those lines. A little more. I'm done, and I really like what I see. It's just enough, this, you know, part. Definitely this is the orientation that I like the most. So I will say mission completed. And let me take you down for a close-up. Here is close up. And I will say that I really, really like this painting. Sorry, I'm just in that mood, you know, that I think that it's just enough of everything, enough of blue, enough of this fiery part here, and this one rag with the marble. I really like it, so tell me. Oh, and I was really, really happy with the cup because it was just amazing. It didn't drip through the lid, you see. It's nothing, and I like it. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.